Hello guys, welcome to the Vortex of Tech. I am Raj Patel. Today's topic is how to stream from your mobile through laptop via USB cable. Yes, USB cable through, and it's absolutely free. Let's get started. First thing first, you must have to install this OBS Studio or any other studio like Steamlab and anything. This is the homepage of Vortex Softech. Check out all of the videos. Hit the like button, share, subscribe. Hope you find out useful videos for your future. Also hit the subscribe button and hit the bell icon so you get notified as soon as I upload the videos. Okay, the link part. As soon as you click that link, you will redirect in this site. So you have to download the file. You have to extract that file. As soon as you extract, you go in this and hit the double click on the scrappy.exe. Okay, this is my mobile, but the instruction is that it's good if you connect that cable into USB 3.0 slot because of the speed issue. So if USB 2.0 is okay, but it not give that much of frame rates. So as soon as you connect your USB cable through your mobile, USB cable to your mobile, you will get notified in your mobile and you have to press the allow button, and it is totally safe, no risk. So the thing is that if your mobile does not, you must have to turn on the USB debugging. How? Let me show you. Okay, if you have the Samsung mobile, then you go through that exact method. Otherwise, in the about section of any phone, you will find out the build number. So after tapping 5 to 6 times, you will be the developer. Next, go in the developer option and turn on USB debugging. Okay, if you turn on this USB debugging, your mobile is ready to connect. As soon as you turn on this USB debugging, your mobile is ready to stream. Okay, the next thing is how to connect this to your OBS software. If you are a regular user of OBS Studio, then you know that how to connect. If you are new, then hit the add button, Windows capture, okay. And here my phone is SM30, Galaxy M30, okay. Hit the okay button. You can adjust it in the OBS and you are ready to go. Look at the, it has the minimum of lag, response time is good. It also support the big screen. How? From your scrappy application, just zoom it. And you can adjust it here. It is displayed in 720 pixel, 720 to 1080, depend on how your processor of mobile and how is the quality of cable, also on how your graphics card on the PC. Okay, so this is the all thing about how to stream or record your mobile screen through USB cable, so you cannot feel any kind of lag. Next thing is that this streaming via USB does not contain the sound. So if you want to know that how to turn the sound on, which is, if you want to connect the sound to, if you want to use the sound of your mobile inbuilt sound to the PC for streaming and recording, it will cost you around 100 to 200 rupees, which is affordable for all of the people. So If you want that video, then comment in the comment box and hit the like button, share this to the people who want to do this, and thank you very much for you watching this video. Hit the subscribe button so you will get notified as soon as I edit.